A hungry lucha talent.
Yeah, Del Toro's called the technical assassin of Legado del Fantasma.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing Legado del Fantasma from Cordoba, Veracruz, Mexico, weighing in at 190 pounds, Cruz del Toro.
Cruz del Toro has a new attitude that some would say has lit a fuse in him.
And now Del Toro does things his own way.
The greatest wrestler and the most handsome man in all of Saudi Arabia.
Bold statement.
And his opponents, first representing Maximum Male Models from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 175 pounds, Mansoor.
Mansoor once won the biggest battle royal in WWE history. I don't get it. What happened to this guy?
I'll tell you what happened, Byron. Mansoor now realizes it's about winning and looking good doing it.
Well, let's see if he's as good in the ring as he is on the runway.
Get ready for a new normal.
And from Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Joe Gacy.
An unsettling aura surrounds Gacy. He calls it a safe place.
Huh, it feels like anything but a safe place, Michael. Has placed himself as the wedge driving the WWE apart.
Between the mind games and the attacks, I'd say Gacy knows exactly what he's doing.
Yeah, looking to dismantle the locker room from within.
Well, I can only hope his reign of terror stops tonight.
These are three superstars who know how unpredictable triple threat matches are. So you might see some caution with Cruz del Toro, Mansoor, and Joe Gacy.
Triple threat matches are not for the weak will. Losing this match can be completely out of your control.
Ooh, a nasty shot to the throat.
Clearly waiting for that.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good punch. Measure.
DDT!
Ooh. Oh, this, what a headbutt!
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly!
Del Toro trying to get under his opponent's skin.
Ooh!
Oh, misses the mark!
Spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Big headbutt.
Foot meet face.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Oh no!
Setting up.
Knee bar's locked in.
Oh no, this is not what he wants to be.
Needs to get out of the ankle lock and does so.
Took him out of the knee.
he's absorbed some damage already. Boom! DDT! Deep arm drag!
Got him where he wants him.
Up and down.
Fucking arrow.
Incredible. Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Long way up in the electric chair. Oh,
that could be Del Toro's demise.
Vicious right forearm.
Rivet
break. Double impact.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Bam! And the cover for the win! He gets the kick out after the one.
That's smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
Mayhem!
A knee balanced in Zagiri. Pratt's thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh!
Taking this to the floor. No clue what he hopes to find down there. Del Toro may have felt that coming.
A kendo stick wrapped around their head.
Roundhouse on the mark. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Right back on Mansoir.
Face wash.
And there's the cover. Quick count after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Oh my God, a clothesline. Great reversal.
Ooh, elbow strike.
He's got him close.
With the cover.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Oh, man.
Will it be? And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Del Toro has him staring at the lights.
Reversal! What a counter! Oh, no. And a reverse DDT.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicks out. He still has life.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Joe capitalizes on that misstep. Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Well, check this out. What athleticism!
Top rope.
Lift off.
So agile. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Looking at their opponent from behind, driven down and locking it in. Rings of Saturn.
Will this match? And he breaks the hold.
Bam! Down he goes.
goodness gracious.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
DDT.
Spiked. Put into position now.
Planted face first. Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Gacy really came out the wrong end of that exchange.
If you're a man, Swa, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Pow, what a shot.
Cover here.
And Cruz del Toro scores the victory.
Here is your